did you meet Roger?
Sorry.
Am I jumping ahead?
No, yeah, that's perfect. I just wanted not to have the noise from me using this. So, when did you meet Roger?
I first met Roger in 2003 at a car meet in Connecticut. And we had a competition to see who had done the most customizing on their cars at the time, and Roger beat me out for first place because he snuck a rear view camera in from one of his buddies, one of his connections. From then on, we were friends, and for the next few years, had this group of friends that we'd meet with almost every week and exchange thoughts and ideas and different techniques of how to make the car better. So it became a very close knit group. My first impression of Roger was he's a super nice guy, smart guy, heavyweight guy. I didn't approach him with any of my ideals at the time, but I knew there would be a time that we'd talk about it. It took a while, but it happened. It happened that day.
I also had my friend, I was managing it from him, and I needed a trainer and just wanted to find out. Rick was a triathlete, and he actually said, you know, I'll be willing to train you. I said, fine, I'll pay whatever you need. And he said, no, I don't want any money. I just want 100% commitment from you. I told him, I said, look, Rick, my word's worth more than me than any amount of money, and you have it. And I always kept that in the back of my mind, that I owe him that. And so I always gave it 100%.
See.
Yeah, I did 50, and it was tough to do 50, and then I said, Rick's going to ask me, and I'm not going to just do 51.